I see a lot of people come to the mountains and they're already decent sledders, but they'll have problems doing downhill pal carves. They can go into a flat lake and do carves, but as soon as they get onto a steeper slope, they kind of freeze up and act like they don't know how to do a proper turn. Coming to a steeper slope, I'll get over the front of the sled. I'll counter steer with a bit of gas and leaning with my legs at the same time to get the sled on edge. And then I'll use whatever throttle is needed depending on how deep the snow is, but I'll be varying the throttle to kind of steer the sled on edge throughout that turn. You just got to commit to it and obviously take your own track. If you're taking someone else's track, it's going to be more difficult.